Hi, welcome to our second instruction video of this course. In this video, we will discuss the difference between a strategy and a business model. So what is strategy? And what's the difference with a business model? So this week, we want you to think about the difference between what a strategy and a business model imply, and how a business model can be changed. We're often asked about the difference between strategy and business models. The simple answer to this question is that strategy is about how you want to distinguish or position yourself within your industry, while a business model describes everything you need to be able to execute your strategy and to do business. To give a provocative but simple example, the strategy of a high-class gourmet restaurant is that they create a nice customer experience and target for small volumes but high margins. Remember the expensive bottle of wine. The same wine that you can buy around the corner for a much lower price. At the other hand, you have McDonald's. Their strategy is simply phrased low margin and high volumes. If you compare this to business model, many elements in the business model are the same. They need space for a restaurant, they need a kitchen, they need people to serve customers, they have comparable logistic, food in, garbage out. However, the execution of the business model is totally different. Of course, this might sound too simplistic, but the lesson to take away is that you need a business model to be able to implement a strategy in practice. Most business models are not really new. They are copies of existing ones. There are even people that claim that there are basically only 8 business models. For instance, the business model of content providers, as can be found in the media and entertainment industry. Or, for instance, intermediaries like brokers. These intermediaries can be found in a lot of different industries. So, there is a difference between a strategy and a business model. A strategic decision might be that, for instance, you want to change your bakery into a bed and breakfast, since you have a perfect location in the middle of your historic town, and there's a significant increase of tourists. Or, for instance, that there is nobody in the family that wants to continue the business of a baker. If the strategic decision is taken, you have to adjust your business logic from that of a bakery to that of a bed and breakfast. Now you get into all kinds of business model related questions. What's your new value proposition? Are you going to start a website to promote your bed and breakfast? Who is going to clean the rooms? But business model innovation is not only dependent on strategic decision. Strategic decisions can also be used when you already have an existing business model and external factors force you to change. This is what we discussed in the first video of this blog, with the example of Bakery Klink. Remember the bakery that had to change his existing business model component in order to compete with a new supermarket? So, in the assignment, we want you to think about your strategy and about your business model. Have fun!